Hi, do you want to find out which graphic card you have using on your Windows 10? And do you want to see the graphic card name and version? Then you can easily find it in two ways. Yes guys, in some cases you want to update your graphic card driver, and if you want to know that name, then this is the right video for you. Okay, let's see how we can find out the graphic card that is you are using. The first step. In the first method, you can right click on the empty space on your desktop and select display settings. There, scroll down and in the end, you will find advanced display settings. Click on that. Then you will find display adapter properties. Click on that. Now in the adapter type is there. There you will find the graphic card version and name. I'm using Radeon RX 570 series. So, and you will find the other details also regarding the size of the graphic card, that is 16 GB I'm using, and dedicated memory, that is 8 GB, and the shared memory is 8 GB. And this is how we can easily find out the graphic card details. And friends, don't skip now, because I'm going to show you an easy step even better than this. There you can find the graphic card details as well as you can update it. So for that, you can find the Windows start bar and then right click on that and select device manager. Click on that. Here you will find the display adapters. Click on that to expand, and here you will find the graphic card details, that Radeon RX 570 series I'm using. Right click on that and select update driver. Here if you have connected with the internet, you can directly search automatically, and if you don't connected, go to the browse my computer and let me click here. You can install the driver which is latest downloaded on your system and say next and installs. So that's it friends, this is how we can find out which graphic card that is you are using on your Windows 10. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. And also don't forget to visit ansfine.com to ask your questions.